Dai Long Village of Manipur's Tamin Long district is now a biodiversity heritage site. The Manipur government made this announcement in May this year. Covering an area of 11.35 square kilometer, Dai Long, with its unique flora and fauna, is a thing of beauty. Locals of Tamin Long are a happy lot, and they are bound to protect Dai Long for posterity. Meet Daniel Marcus, a nature lover and conservationist from Tamin Long, who has long been involved in protecting the natural beauty and the unique ecosystem of the region.
Tamin Long district is blessed with virgin forests, exotic orchids, rare and endangered plants and wildlife. The forests are tropical evergreen forests, subtropical forests and bamboo brakes. Now, until very recently, Dai Long, a village 10 kilometers from Tamin Long headquarters, covering an area of 11.35 square kilometers, has been declared as Biodiversity Heritage Site under Section 37(1) of Biological Diversity Act 2002.
A section of locals in Tamin Long are involved in hunting and selling of animals for meat. This illegal practice eventually becomes their source of livelihood. Shocking is the fact that concerned authorities take no action against the unabated wildlife crime here. Daniel and a few others are doing every bit to save the endangered wildlife of Tamin Long. Daniel also educates villagers, poachers and sellers to become protectors of the forest and wildlife.
Now, as a matter of fact, for many villagers, hunting and selling these animals is a source of income and accepted way of life. There is a lot of work to do, beginning with changing the mindset of the villagers and identifying alternative sources of income for the hunters who are unemployed for most of the time. Provide vocational training and skills, development activities for alternative source of income and develop a more sustainable local economy. We want the hunters to turn to protectors of the forest and wildlife, because up till now, we have been doing our level best to educate the villagers.
Located in western Manipur, Tamin Long is home to many endangered species. These animals and birds are caught and sold in Tamin Long markets. And the soaring rate in species extinction is now threatening this beautiful region. Not just wild animals, a large number of stray dogs are also sold in the markets.
Sadly, we would like to report the rampant trapping, hunting and sale of wildlife in Tamin Long headquarters and its neighboring villages. We've often seen monkeys, pythons, Chinese pangolins, highly endangered, great barbets, civets, leopard cats, which is a species of wild cats in the forest here. We've seen Asian forest tortoises and many other species of wildlife for sale in these markets. Now, many of these species are on the endangered list. For example, the Chinese pangolin is listed as critically endangered as per the IUCN Red List. Now, due to the high levels of poaching for meat and scales all across its range, in India, the species is legally protected.
Villagers in Tamin Long need an alternate source of livelihood other than hunting. Protecting the wildlife of Dai Long will be crucial for Manipur and its future generation. We wish Daniel Marcus and his team the very best. Bureau Report, News 18 Assam, Northeast.